I can't believe Sunsei is dead. He was okay during the battle. Shoyu isn't showing any tears, but he looks so sad. Shoyu is working way too hard. He says he and Sun Quan are going to attack Huangzu and Xiako. Huangzu was the one who killed Sun Jian. Shoyu, I'm going to stay by your side. I know you're really feeling sad, but I'm going to cheer you up. So get better, okay?
Xiao Qiao, I am sorry for making you worry. I tried to hide my grief for the loss of Sunsei, but I guess I failed. From here, we shall go to Sha Ko and kill Huangzu. Of course, Huangzu is incompetent, but it is said that there are fierce warriors who are former pirates beneath him, so we must be careful. In the face of this adversity, I have learned how important you truly are. Xiao Qiao, thank you for always being there for me. Now, let us go together. Sunsei, you have left us, and now I am here on my own.
You mustn't, Lord Shoyu! You promised Lord Sunsei that you would support him. So you can't cry and must continue, right?
Huangzu, my father's blood is on your hands.
Hurry, prepare the boats for launch.
Lin Kao, strike the enemy's central fleet. Tai Shi Chi, on the advance of Lugong.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
It'll take more than just you to stop me. Worthy opponent.
Come back later and try again.
Quite impressive.
I won't be denied next time.
Come back later and try again.
We must attack our target! Let's go!
Ah!
Did you think you could overcome this base?
Look out, wimps! Here comes Gan-Ning! Ah! Killed by lowly pirates! Father!
Gan-Ning, I swear your head will be mine!
I shall show no mercy.
Quickly! Dongxi, go to the aid of Ling Tong!
Han Dai, take over the attack on the fleet!
I won't be denied next time!
Cannot let them beat us!
I won't lose a second time!
Come back later and try again!
All units, full assault! Eliminate Wang Zhu!
You should have brought your allies with you. I won't be denied next time.
This war has only just begun.
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
Think you'll get away with that. I won't lose a second time.
Come back later and try again.
Get past us so easily!
Today's your lucky day! You get to fight the great Gan-Ning! Come and fight me if you dare! You seriously think you can take?
Crush them where they stand.
Pretty good.
Retreat ain't so bad. See ya!
Come back later and try again.
Must guard the shortcut.
I'll take the east shortcut to hit the enemy's rear. Retreat. For now.
Come back later and try again.
Xiao Qiao, let's drive them back.
Of our forces.
This should not take very long.
You should know who you're dealing with.
Prepare to attack! Follow me!
Our target. Let's go!
Xiaoqiao, let's drive them back.
Was not enough.
Come back later and try again.
Thanks to all of you, we have defeated Huang Zu and secured the lands of Jiangsha. My father and brother will be proud of us all. Now is the time to show our strength. Using these lands that father and brother worked so hard to establish as a base, we must further expand the territory of Wu.
A new bodyguard has come to act in your service. This bodyguard is renowned in Three Kingdoms as a brilliant youth.
We're going to fight that man Cao Cao. According to Zhou Yu, this Cao Cao is a really mean guy that can't be left ignored. He was really mad. I wonder what happened. I'm not really sure, but anyone who makes my Zhou Yu mad makes me mad too. Let's go, Zhou Yu! Let's do this together!
Damn you, Cao Cao. If you had just spoken of your ambitions for the land, I would have ignored you. But you desire more than just the land. My beloved Xiaoqiao. Forgive me, I got a little carried away. This has nothing to do with you. Do not worry about it. The next battle shall take place at Qi Bi. We must support the missions of our fellow officers in order for this strategy to succeed. Let's go, Xiaoqiao. But remember, do not leave my side.
This battle has us treading in very dangerous waters. If we are to defeat Cao Cao's army, it is absolutely essential that you complete your missions.
Men, this river shall guide us to our future!